power to court?
Well, I don't know.
Lawsuits.